What's up guys, it's Bella Promise and I'm gonna show you how to make slime without glue, borax, or Staphylo. Let's get it started. You would need a bowl, something to mix it with, but I am using a toothpick, especially toothpaste. First, put the toothpaste on the bowl however much you want. Hey guys, I have it now. So let me just open my toothpick. This. I left it for 20 minutes and this is it. Bang, bang, bang. Here it is. Let me adjust the lighting. Okay. So let's see if I could pick it up. I can, but there's like, I think I didn't left it that long. See, I can hold it and not like, not dang it. Let me see if I can adjust the lighting. Anyways, so as you can see, not sticking to my hand that, but it's still sticking, not that much. But yeah, my suggestion is put it on the freezer for a long, fragile time. Put it on the freezer for a long time, and I think it will be good. Put it on 2 hours straight to the freezer, and yeah. Sticking to the edge anymore, but it's sticking to my hands. This is it guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed my tutorial. Thank you guys for watching. Bye. Ooey gooey, ooey gooey. Gooey. Oh, I haven't put it on the freezer yet. Okay. Yeah. Who cares? Yeah. How are you? Do?